In this episode of NetSuite Mobile, we'll show you how to receive push notifications on your iPhone using the NetSuite for iOS app. There are three main steps you should perform in order to receive push notifications on your iOS app. First, you need to enable the mobile push notification feature on your NetSuite desktop account. Second, you need to enable push notifications on your NetSuite for iOS app. And finally, you need to enable push notifications on the individual record in NetSuite. Let's now take a closer look at what each step entails. Step 1 is enabling your NetSuite account to allow push notifications. Log into your desktop account using an administrator role and go to Setup, Company, Enable Features. Scroll to the mobile section and check the mobile push notification box to allow push notifications to be sent from this account. Read the terms of the service and click I agree to accept them, and finish this stage of the setup process by clicking Save. After setting up our NetSuite account, we now need to configure our app. This is easy to do and can be completed in less than a minute. Open the NetSuite app and log in. Tap the NetSuite icon to access the Global Actions menu. Tap on the Settings icon and select Push Notifications. Tap OK to set up push notifications when prompted and tap Allow. Slide the Allow Push Notification slider to On and turn on Badge Count if you want to display the number of notifications you have in the app's notification center. Once you have turned on push notifications, you will automatically receive notifications for the following types of activities. If you prefer to receive discrete notifications, there is also an option to silence the alert sound. If you don't want to receive notifications for a particular activity, slide the push notification slider to the off position. Once you have made your settings changes, tap Save, and that's it, we've completed the app setup. In this final step, we'll show you how to set up an event in NetSuite so it sends a push notification to other app users, and how you can action similar events when you receive a notification on your phone. First, log into NetSuite. Open the calendar and create an event. When you have entered the event details, click the Attendees sub-tab and enter the details of the user you wish to invite. Check the Notify Attendees by Email box and click Save. When you receive a notification, tap on it and the app will open, or you can also view it in the Apple Notification Center by swiping down from the top of the screen. Once open, you can accept or decline the event immediately from the Actions menu, open the invitation to get more details, or mark it done to come back to it later and clear the badge count. Having opened the event and learning more about it, we accept the invitation using the Quick Accept button. The event is cleared from the Notification Center and the corresponding record in NetSuite is updated. A green tick mark against the event in the app's Notification Center shows you have accepted the event. If you prefer not to display actioned events, you can toggle the setting on and off in the Notification Center settings screen. Tap the settings icon and use the Show Done setting. Tap Done to return to the notification screen. You can change your decision to attend or decline an event by tapping the displayed event in the Notification Center. We hope this short video has helped you set up NetSuite push notifications on your iPhone. In a later episode, we'll show you how you can set up more notifications using NetSuite's powerful saved search feature. Until then, thanks for watching. See you next time.